Okay guys, so today is the big day. Kim is finally getting out of jail. I'm finally gonna be reunited with her. And I guess when you're in jail, they give you one bus pass to go anywhere you want after you get out. So I know that she's meeting me here on Highland in Hollywood, and I'm gonna go pick her up and we're gonna have a fun day. So let's go do this. So I'm supposed to meet Kim right here at this bus stop. Let's see.
You
are a free woman now.
Yes, I feel so much better. Just chilling, hanging out.
That's good. It's very loud right here, you know, right by the street. So let's go get some food. Let's go do something.
Cool.
Come on.
I would love to. Yay.
So tell me, okay, so let's just get into this while we're driving, all right?
Okay.
So you were in jail for how long?
20 days.
20 days. What was that like?
Hell. Yeah, but I didn't know what to say. I was sitting there, I told him, I didn't hit anybody, sir. He was like, we're doing an investigation. We're gonna let you out when we're doing an investigation. Okay, so I have witnesses say that he hit me. Do I have to go to jail for you to investigate? He was like, yes, you do. We have zero tolerance. Yes, you do.
Oh, shit. Do you know what happened to this guy now? Like, do we know anything about him?
He's in jail.
He's in jail?
Mm-hmm, he's arrested.
Oh, my God. And what about all your other friends? Like, have you talked to any of them that used to be on that street? Because I know everyone got cleaned out. If you guys don't know, Hollywood's doing a big cleaning up.
Okay, listen, they were cool. They didn't say anything. I was like,
let's try to think of the good. All right. So what good came out of jail? Did anything good happen?
No.
Did you learn anything?
No. Nothing happened when I got out of jail. Same shit.
Same shit. So you didn't like learn like, oh shit, like I don't want to be like this anymore. Did it change you as a being or what?
I've been motivated to do something different. Like you were very positive idol.
I'm an idol?
No, positive item in my life. I didn't receive any visits from nobody because I said you don't have family really out here. You can, but jail just made me get rest and stuff. I wasn't really busy in the city. Yeah. Like, remember, I got up at like 3 o'clock last night. That's rare, but my friend wanted me to come smoke with them. They begged me.
They begged me.
I was like, okay, I'll go. They didn't want to sit in the tent. So I walked over there to like Taco Bell at 3 o'clock in the morning and we set up the rest up and I fell asleep on accident. So I took my purse. But
so Kim was saying last night that someone stole her purse from her tent.
Actually, it happens all the time. I prepare for stuff like that. You don't keep valuables, you know?
Yeah. Well, what do you do if you have valuables?
Why don't you have valuables?
So I don't know if you heard about this, but I set up a GoFundMe account for you.
Mm-hmm.
Who told you?
A lady robot, they know me though.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What do they do?
A lady robot, she's like, what's up, Kim? I was like, what's up? I donated some money to your GoFundMe account on YouTube. I said, oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Like, you're welcome. Tell Brandon I said he's cool. I was like, okay, thank you.
Oh, hell yeah. So you have fans now.
I guess.
How does it feel?
I don't know. It's like different, you know?
Yeah, but like, do you feel like you're kind of famous?
All the time. It's interesting though, but
has that happened before?
When?
Like, has anyone ever come up to you and recognized you from my videos?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
This young lady works at the dollar store. She knows me too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Actually, now that we're on the topic of YouTube videos, I have someone that I need to call out. Mr. Danny Duncan. You know Danny Duncan?
Mm-mm.
Because you were in his videos too.
That red looks good. Yeah, those lips are red. Oh shit. Alright, calm down.
Cheating on me, girl.
Oh, wait, are you telling me? I had a dress on that dude.
Yeah?
He came up to me and he was like, you want to go to shopping spree? I was like, yeah, we just went to a dollar store. I was like, okay, either you want a dollar store? I was like, for real? He was like, yeah. I was like, okay. What kind of person would want in a dollar store? But I took it. I did it.
Did you get a lot of stuff?
$100, yeah.
Wow, you milked that Daddy Duncan, you know what I mean?
Well, it was for me and my other friends. I had a neighbor at the time.
So what was food like in jail?
Gross, it was the same stuff that you...
What is it?
I think we were already feeding. I think they had burritos, remember?
Ooh.
Just regular burritos and what's that other stuff they had?
I don't know, I've never been to jail.
Cabbage, carrots, two vegetables. Definitely two vegetables a day. One starch, and like some type of entree. But it's not like outside eating on your own, it's just like
It's like the essentials kind of.
No seasoning, no extra anything, ingredients, no love, just
so we're gonna meat be eating, bread. We're gonna be eating good right now, right?
I guess.
We're gonna get some cheeseburgers.
This is recommended for one of the homies in jail.
You have it?
So this is number three, is that okay? Number three, is that cool? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, whatever you want.
Number three.
Love you. Kim's first meal in jail.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy it, eat some real food.
Mmm.
It's like ASMR, you know
what I love
mean?
It.
Mm-hmm. Really enjoy the meal.
This is great. That's one of the most important things there is eating. And when you're in jail, that's one of the things that are taken from you.
Do they have burgers
in
jail?
Even on every day. Chicken burgers. Not real burgers.
It's just like chicken and just bread, that's it?
That's it.
No ketchup, no nothing?
No ketchup, no nothing.
Fuck, I would die in jail.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're a strong woman for living through it.
Thank you.
Eat. let's put on some tunes. Can you Millie Rock?
That's where
I came from, that song I'm saying.
It's me, you, we making
the music. No singing, no singing on the internet. Why not? Aren't we doing a song?
We're gonna do the song.
So but isn't
this serious, singing? We gotta be serious. We can't sing, remember we agreed, no singing?
No, we never agreed on this.
No singing. They're gonna be like, oh me, all them drinks. For free.
Guys, I'm 90 subscribers away from 2 million.
That's nice.
90.
So by the time everyone watches this video, you'll be on 2 million.
By the time you're watching this, I'm already at 2 million. So shout out to you guys. Thank you so much. If you guys already don't have merch, where can people get my merch? You remember?
Oh, BrandonTaylor.com.
Yeah, yes. There you go. Go pick it up.
Seems like it's seen that right there.
So deep in my feelings.
Ooh.
I haven't done it yet though.
You do something to me. Ooh. No, I never get over you until I find something.
Ooh. Give me a
ring. So I can do it.
Yeah, you can. You've been living in not the best tent, so now we need to get you a new one because the ones that I got you in the past were taken away, obviously, when you went to jail. So
the one that you got me before was really good, though. It lasted way longer than any of the other ones. The material was really good, but and it came from a different place. These are cool, though.
It was like the same as like this one. This is a 6-person. Oh, this is a 4-person. How many people you need in your damn tent?
Five to six people.
So you want the biggest tent possible?
I do. I need it.
This one looks big. I mean, and it's $70.
That's a big tent, that's nice. It's got a living area, dining room.
Is it tall?
It's got a bathroom in the corner.
Got a fireplace.
Is it tall though?
It looks pretty tall. I mean, this one is probably about 5-6 feet. Oh, it's 7 feet tall.
Yeah. Really,
yeah, that's big. Really big. Do you really need a thing
yeah,
that big?
Yeah.
For
yeah.
What? So what you gonna do, throw a damn brazier?
No, so you can stand in it. So I person can stand because I couldn't stand in that one.
All
right. Well, let's grab this one.
Let's get it. Got some rollerblades over here, you know, for your big ass mansion tent. The people probably want to know, like, your family, because we haven't really talked about your family.
Mm-hmm.
So where are they at right now?
In Northern California.
And do you ever want to, like, go back and see them, like, maybe reconnect? Because maybe I can help reconnect you.
You know, the police offered me the same thing that, and I just kind of said, no, and that's a different time, but if I ever need to get back home, the police said, just come talk to them, and they'll pay for it.
Really? So you don't want to go home, though?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
So that was hella cool, right?
That's cool. I mean, they must like you if they want to send you back.
They think it's cool.
Either they really like you or they really hate you. One of the two. Let's go this way. There's people. You make.
Oh!
Billy's hurting me.
You okay?
No, fight him for me.
I'm fine, thank you.
Will you fight him for me?
You're right. All right.
You sure you don't want some shoes? You're some size 10, just relaxing in the.
Nah.
She's a flip-flop lady.
I'm gonna go
water. Do you want one?
Yeah.
Grab one.
Water.
Take one to go. What are your plans now? Like, what is it that you want to do? Because I know the first time I asked you if you wanted to, like, work and stuff, you said that you didn't really want to work.
I do. I'm looking for somebody that can hire me that, like, you know, like, I want to give me, like, $100,000.
Show me all, yeah.
A lot. You know, just, like, every 2 weeks or something. So
$100,000 every 2 weeks?
Yeah.
How are you going to get that?
Like, a person that got, like, a construction company or, distribution company or something like that, you know?
So you want $100,000 every 2 weeks?
Yeah, somebody makes a lot of money.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, it's out there though, you know?
Shit, if you find one of those jobs, hire me too. If anyone knows about anything, like I said, we still have this email open right here, so you can email me and I can get the information to Kim. And for jobs, gigs, whatever.
Definitely.
Like, what are your expertise that you can do as a job?
I'm open. Anything that pretty much is out there, I would like to get the information on and try it to see what's out there. I'm not close to any ideas.
Is the plan to, like, you know, get a job, get off the streets? Is that the plan or?
Definitely. My plan is to become very successful at whatever it is, and hopefully I land something good, like acting.
Yeah.
Get on TV, get more famous, get more popular, and get out there and show you guys more of me. Like,
yeah.
All right, Kim. So let's say you win a $1 million jackpot, like a lottery ticket.
Okay.
What would you spend the money on?
I don't know. I would invest in properties and companies and stuff like that. I pay my taxes and stuff so I can stay famous and stay rich.
Someone gives you $1 million right now. What would be the first thing you would buy? Like,
if somebody gave me $1 million,
yeah, like
right
here's $1 million.
Oh shit, I don't know, probably a house.
You would just go straight up and buy a house?
Yeah, honestly, a house. And then probably a car, you know?
What did you learn from this whole experience about, like, you know, going to jail and stuff? Did you learn anything that you can, like, share with people or, like, tell them a message that you want to get out there?
Communication is key, remember?
Communication is key.
Communication
and
is key.
And that goes in all walks of life, yeah, you know what I mean? Relationships, business, friendships,
everything. Talking and solving it out is very good. Rational problem solving, you know what I'm saying? Being effective in listening and stuff like that is great.
Okay, guys, so that wraps up this video. We just got you some new shoes, a new tent, so you're going to be living lavishly.
Thank you.
And then, hey, guys, I need to ask you guys a question. Kim wants to be a singer. I have friends that own a studio. Would you guys like to see me get Kim in the studio and make a song? Let us know down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please smash the thumbs up. Go get some merch at BrennanTaylor.com. And my lovely Kim, I love you always. I'll see you guys next time I post. Peace out. Alright, oh fuck! Oh! What's we're at 99! Oh my god, it's happening! Oh, you bitch!
Who was
it? Who was it, yo? Who was it? Come on. Yay! Yeah! Woo! Okay, so I just hit 2 million subscribers right now, which is absolutely insane. I've been on this journey for a long time, and I just wanna say thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. You guys have changed my life, like literally. Like before all this, I was doing nothing, and I was just working on cars and stuff, and you guys gave me an outlet to really just express myself for who I am and show you guys my crazy life and my family and my friends. And thank you guys for coming back. The ones that do watch my videos all the time, I really do appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart. Like, I don't even know what to say, like, thank you. And now to 3 million, 4 million, 5 million, 11 million. Let's do it. I love you guys. To the end of the earth. Thank you. Bye. Make sure you guys check out yesterday's video. And also make sure you hit that subscribe button right now and turn on post notifications so you never miss a post. Follow me on my other social medias. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.